We call upon the church to seek a pathway that envisions a just world for all. Those who celebrate this election must show a humility that honors the pain of those whose dreams were dashed by the outcome. And those who grieve must find a courage and a hope found in a faith not in earthly powers, but in the redemptive love of the risen Christ.